coming across my channel, feel free to subscribe, like, and share this video. So guys, if the first time you're coming across my channel, feel free to subscribe. And for those who always come back to watch my videos, thank you so much, and I love you to continue supporting me. So guys, today I'm going to share with you an amazing activity. I got a panga here. So you're going to cut sisal, and we are going to come and make a rope for our goat. So come along. Let me share with you this amazing activity in our village. Stay tuned, I love you all. So let's go to cut the sisal. So guys, we have reached the destination. So we are going to cut the sisal that I showed you, that I told you about. So these are the sisal folks. These are the one that you are going to make the rope for. So I got a panga. So you're going to cut. You're not using this one. So you're going to cut with this. I have to be with like 4 of them. So I cut another one. 2. Another. So let me finish with this. So let me just add one in case of emergency. I'm going to use this one. So I'm going to add one. You handle this sisal with care, with keenness. So I'm done cutting. I'm going to divide them into smaller pieces so that they can dry up faster with this. Put like this, see? Like this. You have to be thin. That. So like this. We divide them into smaller pieces so that they can dry up faster, because I want to use them to make a rope. So this is how we do it here. One more to go. That's it.
we are done here.
So we are done here. So the next process, we are going to leave them to dry like 5 to 10 minutes. After then, now I'm going to take them, I'm going to process them. So guys, so we got this metal here, as you can see, and we got this stick here. So you're going to enter this stick like this into this tree, and it's going to take that sisal and put it like this, and I'm going to hold this stick like this, and he's going to pull. So that's how we are going to do the rest of these sisals down here. We are going to process them like that. I support this stick like this, and he's going to pull. And that's how we are going to do the rest of the sisals. That's how you do it. So after finishing like this, we are taking them. Hold this. We are going to take this one.
So you pose the last one.
Yeah, let's go. We are going to take this one to the sun so that they can dry like 2 to 5 minutes. And then after drying up, now we are going to make that rope. So guys, you can see here is the rope that I've already made. So this is how we do it. Like this, I'm going to add here. So I'm going to do like this. So I'm going to see how it looks like. Going to make a rope for our goat, guys. So this is how we do it here. This is how we do it. So whenever it becomes light, you add a little of this sisal like this. It's easy, it's like plating here, so something like that. Do like this, so you can see after this, after I'm done doing this one, like this plating, so I'll take a scissor or a knife, and then I'll cut this, the hanging ones. After then, I'll just go direct and just go and take our goat and tie it to it. So this is how we do. This is the process of making rope. No more using cash. No. As long as we have sisal, we are good to go, guys. Finish here. By finishing, I do like this. I do like this. I tag it this. So I'm going to use these scissors to trim. So I'm going to trim this. Oh, sorry, this is my scissors. So I'm going to trim. So you see, guys, so we're going to trim over these scissors. Going to trim. So this is how you're going to trim this our rope. So this is how we're going to trim this our rope. So So I have a problem with these scissors because of this. To use. So guys, this is the rope. So I'm going to take this rope here. This is the beginning. So you do like this. You put the end of this here. And then you do like this. So after doing this, I'm going to tie it. Like this. Then I'm going to do like this now. So I'm going to do like this. So you can see now, this is the rope.
So we are going to take this and go outside.
We are going to get it.
So let's go in.
Inside.
I'm going to tie this rope here. So yeah, done.